Now we will see the four side ICs colleagues, how we will remove the four side ICs. We will apply some paste first. You can see it has an how it is now. This is a four side lake IC. We will remove and insert another ICs, or we want to change these ICs, we will remove it. Applying the paste, then give the heat to the VGA machines. At the four side, we will slowly give heating to all the four side lakes. We will remove the ICs, put on another sides, then keep motherboard to be cool. Now its lake is some maybe up down. It is not fixed, so if we required, we can apply some flux again and apply some solder if we want to adjust the solder as a new one. We will give the heating. See, we will clean the pads. If you require more solder, we can insert the other solders also. Okay, now we will insert the IC. If we want to use a new IC, we can use a new IC also. Or if we want to replace from another board, we can replace from another board also. We have to check the legs. Legs are okay or not. If some legs are bent, you can adjust the legs also. Now we will apply some paste. After applying paste, we will put ICs with the seeing that IC's leg number first pin. See here, the first pin is on the board. You can see the first pin is on the right side top. We have to match all the four side pins. Not a single pin must be mixed, or alignment must be not there. We have to check the alignment of each legs. After matching all the sides, we will give a heat. You can check the alignment will be. You can check the leg position before giving heating. Okay. After that also we can adjust as per the requirement. Okay, when we are giving heating, the air is also coming. So air will split the ICs left, right or top, bottom like that. It will move the ICs. Now you can check the IC's positions. Now it is okay. These ICs three times we have fitted, so it will be look like an old one. but the new IC will be fitted very sharp. Okay. Now, this is Intersoft Institute. We are giving a training purpose for these videos. You have to work on your race. We are not responsible for any damage that you are doing with these videos. Okay, thank you.